whenever I was with a girl and we had an arrangement where I could see other women, whenever I would go see other women, I was so obsessed with my main girl the next day. It's so crazy that women think they're being replaced. Yes. How the f*** would we ever replace you? You brought a woman home. We're never going to replace you in a million years.
They can't see that change in perspective. I just bring other girls to him. Now I'm the queen. I'm never going to get replaced.
I hope to God you're not actually buying that. Hi ladies. Have you noticed that men like this never choose women who are just like them? Women who are cheaters, of low moral character, and just standard less? No. They often go for good girls, loyal women, cause them trauma, and then turn them into broken women, as opposed to having a free for all. No, I'm not saying that you can't have an arrangement like this, if that's what you truly want. But these men are obviously trying to appeal to women, the type of women who are not okay with this type of behavior. And if you go to the comment section, you'll see all these men talking about where women miss a trick. They're just too emotional. They can't see it from our point of view. It benefits them. Ah, yes. It benefits them to risk STDs, be disrespected, and keep the kitty at home whilst you share community sausage with the world. See this for what it is. A plea. Dry begging. Pretend victory. Because the only women who will ever be okay with this are those with the lowest self-esteem or happy to cheat right back. Don't fall for the okie-doke. Don't be a slow learner.